BCD adder. We can have a review of what a BCD addition process is. In BCD addition process, add the 4-bit BCD code groups for each decimal digit position using ordinary binary addition. Then, for those positions where the sum is 9 or less, the sum is in proper BCD form and no correction is required. When the sum of the two digits is greater than 9, a correction of 0110 should be added to that sum to produce the proper BCD result. This will produce a carry to be added to the next decimal position. A BCD adder circuit must be able to operate in accordance with the above steps. In other words, the circuit must be able to do the following. First one, add two 4-bit BCD code groups using straight binary addition. Second one, determine if the sum of this addition is greater than 1001, that is decimal 9. If it is, add 0110, that is decimal 6, to this sum and generate a carry to the next decimal position. The first requirement is easily met by using a 4-bit binary parallel adder. For example, if the two BCD code groups A3, A2, A1, A0 and B3, B2, B1, B0 are applied to a 4-bit parallel adder, the adder will output S4, S3, S2, S1, S0, where S4 is actually the carry C4, carry out of the most significant bits. The sum output, which is S4, S3, S2, S1, S0, can range anywhere from 00000 to 10010 when both the BCD code groups are 1001, that is 9. So, the circuitry for a BCD adder must include the logic needed to detect whenever the sum is greater than 01001 so that the correction can be added. The cases where the sum is greater than 1001 are listed in the table. So here, for the decimal number 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17 and 18, in the table, the sum is greater than 1009, that is 9. So let us define a logic output X that will go high only when the sum is greater than 01001. If we examine these cases in the table, we see that X will be high for either of the following conditions. Whenever S4 is equal to 1, that is sum greater than 15. Second condition, whenever S3 equal to 1 and either S2 or S1 or both are 1, that is from sums 10 to 15. This condition can be expressed as X equal to S4 plus S3 S2 plus S3 S1. So whenever X equal to 1, it is necessary to add the correction factor 0110 to the sum bits and to generate a carry. The figure shows the complete circuitry for a BCD adder, including the logic circuit implementation of X. The circuit consists of three parts. First one, the two BCD code groups A3, A2, A1, A0 and B3, B2, B1, B0 are added together in the upper 4-bit adder to produce the sum S4, S3, S2, S1, S0. The logic gate shown the implementation of the expression X. The lower 4-bit will add the correction 0110 to the sum bits only when X is equal to 1. And thus it produces the final BCD sum output represented by sigma 3, sigma 2, sigma 1, sigma 0. The X is also the carry out that is produced when the sum is greater than 0001. So of course, when X equal to 0, there is no carry. and no addition of 0, 1, 1, 0. In such cases, sigma 3, sigma 2, sigma 1, sigma 0 is equal to S3, S2, S1, S0. Two or more BCD adders can be connected in cascade when two or more digit decimal numbers are to be added. The carry out of the first BCD adder is connected as the carry in of the second BCD adder. The carry out of the second BCD adder is connected as the carry in of the third BCD adder, and so on.